Hello. You are on the channel Court of CG Computer Graphics. This is the continuation of the Cinema 4D Marathon. In this video we will talk about materials and how to create them. But before we start, subscribe to the channel if not subscribed. Well, now let's get started. In the previous video we created models. Let's create material for them. First of all, let's add HDR to the sky object. In order to first add a sky object. This is the usual sphere around the entire scene. Double-click the Materials tab to create the material. Rename. I will open the material. Clear all checkboxes and select only brightness. Now let's select the HDR map. I took the map from the Substance Painter program. Substance Painter tutorials will be on my channel soon. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out. We transfer this material to the sky of the object. Now let's add an interactive renderer. I will create the first plate material. Let's create a new material. I will immediately transfer the material to the first plate. First of all, let's change the color and color. I will make it green. We see that the render does not look very good. Let's move on to the render settings. Here we change the render to physical, it shows the picture better, but it works slower. In global illumination, you can enable the presence of HDR. As you can see, the render looks much better. We continue to create material for plates. Let's move on to the reflection coefficient. Here we create a material reflection. Let's delete everything here. Create a new Beckman layer. The material has become metallic, let's reduce the reflection effect. Let's make plastic out of it. Completely reduce roughness and specularity. In the Fresnel theory, let's add a dielectric. IR will be increased by 1.5 times. We have reflective plastic. I will copy the content. I'll add it to the second bowl. I will change its color. Also comes with a larger plate, copy the material and change the color. Let's create a liquid material. Let's create a new material. I will rename it right now. I will add this material to the objects. Turn off the material color and check the box for transparency. I'll change the refraction to 1.6. Reduce the absorption distance to 5. Change its reflection. Remove the mirror layer immediately. And I will only work with high transparency. Here I will completely reduce the roughness. I will change the color of the liquid in the transparency tab. Now let's move on to the materials of the ingredients. Let's create a new material. I will make it purple. Let's change its reflection. I will change the attenuator and select additive. Next, I will increase the roughness and decrease the intensity of the reflection. I will completely remove specular and bump. Add this material to all cubes. I will copy this material for torus. I will make it blue. It remains to make material for the last object. Let's create a new material. I will immediately add them to the object. Turn off the color and turn on the brightness. Here I will choose subsurface scattering. This will create the effect of light propagating through semi-transparent bodies. I will change its color. Reduce the length of the passage. Now let's change the reflection. Let's create a new GGX layer. Let's make the roughness completely. and remove the specular. I will put a dielectric, and IR 1.5 is the refraction of light. The roughness has also been reduced to introduce glare. I hope the video was helpful to you. Subscribe to my channel. In the next video, we will talk about rendering in Cinema 4D. Until new videos. Bye.